New Zealand's Olympic campaign got underway here in Tokyo last night with the Football Ferns taking on Australia. Now, despite not managing the win, the Ferns fought back against the Aussies after falling two goals behind inside the first 35 minutes. They won the second half, though, thanks to a late Gabby Rennie goal. So, a 2-0 loss, but that Gabby Rennie goal was a special moment for a few others there, not just Gabby herself. Liam, her older brother, is a camera operator with us here at Newshub, and he was one of the only people, including us, inside the stadium as his sister became a Football Fern, an Olympian and a goal scorer within a few minutes of each other. And I can tell you he was extremely proud, and of course so were we. And the football continues tonight when the men's side starts their campaign here in Japan. Meanwhile in the country, officials in Tokyo have confirmed more than 1,800 new infections in the capital yesterday. It marks the highest daily tally in more than 6 months. And when this games are over, the attention will turn to future Olympic Games. And last night, the IOC announced overwhelmingly that it approved the nomination for Australia to become the 2032 holders of the Olympic Games. Australia Prime Minister Scott Morrison hailed it as an historic moment for city and country. So some good news there for the Aussies and for us, and Olympic Games close to home. In Tokyo, Mitch McCann, News Hub.